Just so we're clear, Maka, this guy's turning himself into a weapon.